But yeah, you know, I do feel like I've accomplished my goals and what I set out to do when I started this, and yeah, I'm interested in like moving on to
the old days.
Moving on to other projects for the purposes of video. Although, you know, I still have lots that I want to do in this game, and maybe, you know, I can include some footage, but not like continuous sort of playthrough style, just sort of like a highlights kind of approach, and that will, you know, include like the best stuff whilst giving me the freedom to not have to follow any particular schedule or restrict how much I play due to the limitations of how much I can upload and how much I can edit and all that sort of stuff. So I think that's probably the best way to go once I'm done with the main storyline. And we're getting pretty close now. Oh. damn it. No, I'm hit. Ah, how much damage did I take? Oh, I hardly took any. Oh, okay. That's good. The power of ballistic weave. I am invincible. Oh, jeez, if only I was. Ammo. Okay. But yeah, I do,
The Courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
East wing near the courtyard. I guess that's me. But yeah, I do think we're getting pretty close. It's just a question of, like, how long, the Minutemen stuff will take, because,
that's it.
Because I haven't actually done any Minutemen quests yet, and, you do have to get, you know, quite reasonably far through their quest line, I think, to like get them like fully on your well, I mean, of course they're fully on my side. I'm the leader of the Minutemen, but get them ready to take on like the final quests and all that sort of stuff, the final bosses or whatever. The final objectives and all that sort of stuff. In order to do that, you do have to you do who was that? What? Oh. Hello. What was that? What kind of shot was that?
Like it hurt.
Man. Sorry to intrude whilst you're in the bathroom here. Oh, jeez. Why do they always have dirty army fatigues? This is what I want to know. Can't they keep their clothes clean? But yeah, I'm not really sure, actually, to be honest, because I've never actually gone all that far with the Minutemen. As I've said before, their quests kind of get on my nerves a little bit after a while. Oh man, Preston is like, he's become a meme on the internet of one of the most annoying NPCs. Yeah, in any game ever, who will just sort of send you repeatedly on one quest after another, despite the fact that you're supposed to be his boss and the one telling him what to do. He will have no trouble just saying, "Hey, go here, do this. Another settlement needs your help, General." And you cannot delegate whatsoever, which really annoys me about the Minutemen. They always expect you, the leader of their group, to handle everything. It's super annoying. Uh-oh. No. MacCready! No! Get out of the way! Damn it, MacCready!
Playtime's over!
Blocking doorways like a champ, MacCready, as always. What is wrong with you?
You picked the wrong day to piss me off! Impressed yet?
Jeez.
Engaging hostile!
MacCready, you suck. You totally suck as a companion. Why did I ever pick you up? Ugh. I have to get rid of you. Oh, there's no choice. I need you gone. You are too annoying. Your perk is not worth it. Oh, jeez. Shock.
Come on, leave it.
Yeah, and that attitude is not helping you at all. I'm already annoyed at you. You know, now that I think about it, actually,
yes,
it's not actually easy to get MacCready's perk because he requires you to do like a special quest for him, which I probably have no intention of doing. So I'm not even sure why I'm bothering to have him tag along, knowing that that I probably won't do his side quest, which means that I will never ever get his perk, so maybe I should just ditch him for somebody else. Although, wow, a baton, wow, okay, a baton, whatever the hell they're called. Maybe it is better that I go with a different companion, although I'm not sure I have time to actually get any other companion perk before we get through everything, although there are all those Minutemen quests, I guess, so that's gonna take some time, so maybe I do have time to actually pick somebody else up and get their perk. Maybe I'll go grab Deacon, he's got a pretty good one. I'll think about it. I will consider the possibility, or maybe, you know, whoa.
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
Yeah, no, they've been doing that, much to my annoyance. Or, you know, maybe I can just, like, deal with, MacCready's, quest, after, in the same way, I deal with the Minutemen stuff, just sort of like do it on the side really quickly to get it out of the way and then leave him behind. Oh man. MacCready's a character. He's certainly not my favorite companion, but he does have a really, really good perk, so It's definitely a dilemma. It's something I'm gonna have to think about. I don't think there's anything important in here. I guess the technical document. You know, now that I think about it, I don't think MacCready's affinity for me has increased. Okay. Yeah, as I was saying, I don't think MacCready's affinity for me has increased all that much since is that a thing? Uh-oh.
Huh?
Oh. Who said that? What was that? I can't even see them. Where are they? MacCready? Be my spotter. Oh, whoa, ow. Ow, okay, they're up there. Okay. How do I do this?
I want this one's head!
Oh, man. Can I get through here? They saw me. That's a cryomine. Maybe I just get rid of that.
You are really pissing me off!
Are there more turrets, or did I get rid of them all? Wow.
The hell are they?
Come on, asshole.
He's right up there. Go kill him, MacCready. That's right. Take him out, MacCready. Wow. What the hell?
My head.
Yo.
Crash him.
Here.
Oh, legs hit bad.
Oh my goodness.
Over there.
Yep, you got it.
Get some!
Come this way, MacCready. Don't antagonize them. Oh my god, that guy has a missile launcher. What do I do?
This shouldn't take long.
Whoa, what? What, there's somebody in there? We already checked that out, MacCready. What are you doing? Wow. Man, this is super dangerous. Oh my goodness. I don't think my ballistic weave is gonna protect me against a missile somehow. I need to find this. What's that? What's that? Oh. Oh my goodness. I need to find this guy and kill him before he shoots me. There's gotta be at least two of them, right? Because one was shooting a laser weapon, the other one was shooting missiles. And with MacCready just like hovering over my back. Look, MacCready?
Psst. Need something?
Can you?
Get into position.
Sure, no sweat.
Go over there. Okay. Nothing. What is going on? Oh, I don't like this at all. Okay, let's see. Maybe this will help us out a bit. Slightness 0. Maybe this.
I'm through.
Okay. Turret control. Guess we deactivate them? I don't think they're,
I always thought those computers were a waste of time.
What are you doing back here, MacCready?
Hey!
Well?
I told you to
head
go over
there.
I'll take care of it.
You are my distraction. Go distract them.
Hold.
Okay. Just give me a shout when you need me.
Oh, jeez. don't want to cross the bridge. This is too scary. Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. No, run, run, run. Oh, that's no good. That's no good at all. Jeez. Oh my goodness. This is not good.
Gunners!
Oh man, I have to wait until he, until he's no longer spotted me before I can do this. If he hits me with a missile... Oh man. I don't want to have to redo this. Maybe I should have saved it somewhere. Is there a bed somewhere around here? Oh man. Oh. Okay. Missile launcher guy is down. Jeez. That was rough. Okay. It's just a turret. Wow. I don't know where the turret is. Jeez. What is this? Sitting back. Oh, you can...
Hey. Fine.
Let's go.
You can come with me now. You have served your purpose. Oh, jeez. That was a worry. I should definitely save this somewhere. I guess I've been getting a little bit cocky lately because it's been so long since I died, but I'm sure it's not difficult for me to actually take a Molotov or a missile to the face and just get one shot, despite the ballistic...
We've lost contact with sectors 2 and 4.
Yeah, despite the ballistic weave, I'm sure it's entirely feasible for that to happen. So I do want to be a little bit safe. Play a little bit safe and just rest for an hour in the next bed that I find. I believe I passed the mattress a little while ago. I should have probably used it. Too late now. I don't really want to go back. Wrong side. Oh. They're dead. Okay. Pack of cigarettes. Restricted area. It's locked. Let's just see what's up here first. He looks like a mannequin. Did I kill these guys? I don't think I killed these guys. I think these guys were, victims of a Corsa. Okay. Let's see what's in here. I don't like my chances of finding a mattress in here, but...
Got it.
Ooh. There are bodies, though. How did they die in a locked room, I wonder? Locked room. These windows? Kind of, but they lead outside.
You've got to be effing kidding me. That's disgusting.
How did the Corsa kill them? Did he fly up and then shoot them through these vents? Or did he enter the room, kill them, and then lock it behind him? This is... Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. This is the mystery that I'm trying to solve. I guess... Well, maybe they killed each other. Maybe this was like a lover's tryst or something, and it just... I don't know. I'm just baffled by what happened here. Oh man. Okay, frag mines. Jeez. I don't know why I picked those up, to be honest. I really don't think I'll be using them.
Sweet.
And they're only gonna weigh me down. I don't know. Microscope, I guess. Maybe.
What's the point of picking up that junk?
Yeah, I really don't know. I'm starting to agree with you, MacCready. Maybe there is no point in picking up this junk. But I'm gonna pick it up anyway because... I don't know. I feel better about it when I pick it up. Okay. Okay, I'm not sure I like the look of this. Oh, maybe I should go back. And, You know what? I have grenades, right? Grenades. I have stacks of grenades. Let's try and rely on those a little bit more. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Yeah. There are definitely people up there. Oh, crap. Is that a corpse? I believe that's a corpse. Here, have a grenade.
Who's there?
What?
Oh, maybe that wasn't very helpful at all. I just alerted them to my presence. Maybe I should send MacCready up there.
What?
What? Oh.
Shit!
Oh my god, she's got a gun! Why aren't you hitting her? Did I blow up MacCready? Oh no, he's there. Okay. Baton, sunglass, yeah, whatever. MacCready, you just let her walk right past you. And you didn't do a damn thing. Oh. Maybe I should have taken that shot. I'm sure I could have hit him in the leg and killed him with that. Damn it. I don't know why I'm so worried. It's just that I'm a little bit wary now that... I'm a little bit wary after that whole scenario with the missile launcher and because it's been a while since I've found a bed or done anything. Oh wow, I don't like this exposure. I'm too exposed here. There are too many ways. Too much sounds of people walking around. What is going on? I can't see anyone. Here we go. Okay, one down. Ooh, okay, and one of them is a turret. Alright. But I'm pretty sure there's another one. That's actually walking around. Although, MacCready.
Have fun with this junk. I have no idea what any of it does.
Oh no!
Who?
Ah! Bad timing! Ooh, and there's another one. That's helpful to know. Ow! Oh, he hit me twice before I even got a single shot off. How did that happen? Alright, MacCready.
Heads up.
What do you want?
Hold some of my stuff. That's what I want you to do. I know you told me that you didn't want to carry it, but I'm going to make you carry it anyway, because, otherwise you're useless to me. Completely. Because, all you do otherwise is stand in doorways and block me from retreating, which is not a good thing in a companion. That is not helpful to me at all. Oh, man. Okay, so they have Molotov cocktails. But, no missile launchers. I have not seen another missile launcher in a while. Yeah, I guess there isn't all that much. Those grenades were totally useless. I should definitely try to be... Oh, what? Hang on. Is this... Ooh. Ooh. What is this? Why are there two ways that I can go? Uh-oh. Hang on. Oh no. I don't want to have to make decisions. I guess we try down here first. Why was this trapped? Oh, okay. Does this lead to the same place? I think this is the same place. Yeah, so the other one must come from around there. Okay.
Come on, just leave it.
No! I will not leave anything behind. Oh, missile. Stealth boy, okay. I don't know whether for some reason I don't rarely ever use stealth boys. I mean, I'm sure they're extraordinarily useful. This is the bridge, so... Oh. We have a moon monkey. Plasma. I don't know. So is this the other way? Yeah, okay. So that goes back around. What is this for? What does this do? Is that a good one? No, I'll start with this one. Likeness of one, so maybe it ends with NS.
Sweet.
Deactivate. I think that actually deactivated one. I have no idea. Whoa. That always scares the hell out of me. Man. is nuts. Maybe they'll run out of missiles before
they... Fall back to original position. The courser's nearing the elevator.
He's nearing the elevator, okay. Uh-oh. Run away!
Chopped up another kill for me.
Kill for you? What were you watching? Oh, man. This MacCready guy is getting a little bit cocky. That was not a kill for you. Yeah, probably fed, but I'm still injured. So I have... No, I don't have much water. No, I'll eat another one. Okay. Okay, so that's a... I don't know about this. I need a bed. I need a save point. Somebody give me a save point.